I'm Juan Martinez, Vice President of Branding and Manufacturing Growth for North America here at Spector Co. It's a promotional product company, and within our product line, we have books, we have pens, we have bags, we have drinkware, we have tech. The main objective is to brand every one of those products with top-of-the-line technology. Robotics incorporated into product handling was something that we started maybe about 3 years ago. To us, it was really important to select a company that is forward-thinking. What I like a lot about Vention is that you understand that your technology adds value to what we do, and we don't have to become experts on your technology because you are there for us. I think that's the most important thing. Not only partner with a company that has a strong knowledge on robotics, but also that fit with our culture and who we are as a company.
So at Spector & Co., I try to look for new innovations and new branding opportunities. I bring it in to the company for any new products that we try to launch. So behind me is a UR10 robot with a gripper and a safety enclosure cage working in tandem with our laser engraving machine for bottles. It was a joint effort with Vention and ourselves, you know, where they came in and looked at our operation and they identified this being, you know, a step in to the robotics world, where they saw this opportunity where, you know, operators grabbing a bottle every 5 seconds and putting it into the machine. And they, you know, they got the idea, say, okay, why don't we automate this part and see where it goes and where it can stem from here, and start looking at other opportunities in our other operation and our other machinery, and, you know, progress slowly.
Labor shortage after a pandemic obviously was one key factor. The perspective of adding robotics to an operation typically is linked to, oh, we're going to eliminate jobs. I don't see it that way. I think that we are incorporating robotics to remove the repetitive tasks that are boring for somebody that comes to work 7 hours a day, 8 hours a day, doing the same thing over and over and over. And if we can identify those tasks that are repetitive and boring and has automatic equipment doing it, we can take that staff and give them more fulfilling tasks. One of the things that I really like about the process was the fact that you guys had a prototype set up at your facility that we were able to look at before you actually show up and install anything in our factory.
Throughout the whole process, Vention has been great at supporting us. Whenever we had any questions or emails to be sent, they were very timely with their responses. They got back to us on, you know, within a couple of hours, and they helped us resolve and really deploy this solution as we had envisioned it from the start.
One of the things that we didn't even think about when we were working on this process was the output control of this particular machine by having that robot added on. So you know that 500 bottles, it's going to take half an hour, and that speed is going to be so consistent that you can actually project your production schedule a little bit better. Robotics is a cool thing to see. We have a lot of clients coming in and visiting our building, and they are impressed on the quality of our installations and the technology that they see. So after implementing this project, the interaction with Vention is one of the best interactions that I had. I've been with the company for 23 years, and I developed relationships with several companies that provide expertise on their own fields. Vention has been one of the top relationships developed, so I will be super happy to continue working with you guys.
Vention really made it simple for us to get into our very first robotic project. Their involvement and their guidance helped us implement this new project at our facility, and we really look forward to working with them in future projects as opportunities grow.